Well, today's going to be a quick press conference. First off, my executive orders are totally legal, totally constitutional, and Obama's were not, and it's a very simple reason. His were black, and mine aren't, and there's nothing, the Constitution is very clear. No black executive orders, and that's why it's not hypocrisy, okay? We're not being hypocritical. We're doing strong, it's called consistent, okay? It's called consistent. So my executive orders are totally legal. And as you can probably tell, you noticed, I'm wearing black today, a black shirt, no black MAGA hats. But I'm wearing a black shirt because the great Jeff Epstein left us a year ago. So tragic. Such a great guy, okay? And I wish Ghislaine his, we call her the assistant, okay? Nice person. I only met her, in photos and at parties and at meetings and at secret sex clubs, so I barely know the person. But Jeff Epstein was one of a kind, so we're not going to do a long press conference. We're having a memorial service. Never forget, we say, hashtag never forget because of the great Jeff Epstein. And that's why we're not teaching the 1619 Project, because I said you can't. 1619 Project, the 16 to 19 Project was Jeff Epstein's sort of life work. So I don't want that being confused with some sort of slavery thing. So we honor Jeff Epstein and executive orders, not black.